Sizzle, sizzle, bitch. Wow, that was 3 wasted shots. No, you stay all the way over there, okay? No. Acid rounds put in the work still. Time to go looting really fast.
Target has been neutralized.
Speed loot. Flash grenade that I probably will not be using anymore, but you know what, why not?
Service lift is now operational.
Really wish I hadn't wasted those 3 shots, that kind of bothers me, but that one is what it is. Why all the flash grenades? Jesus. Okay, 20 minutes. We got 20 minutes to do this. That should be more than enough time.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
You know, I probably should've no, that wasn't necessary. There's a box in the way there. I need to grab some flame rounds, because we have to fight a couple more of the plant dudes.
Sherry's gonna be all right.
She'll be weak for a little while, but yes, she's free of the G virus.
Did you hear that? What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monsters.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry. For everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
No! Sherry. You're gonna just say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
Okay, well, there'll be time for hugs and everything later. We gotta go.
Sherry, can you walk faster? I don't want to rush you.
Okay, well, come on. We got a whole ass.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Any day now. I hate how slow this elevator is. It drives me off the wall.
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Not gonna use it, but might as well take it. Okay, give me the flame rounds. That's not nearly enough. Nope. We gotta make it work. Where the hell? Oh, the hell? Where'd she go?
Of course. Stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, where do you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
Oh, there it is. And then where's your friend? Right, where's he fall? He falls over there, right?
Oh, no.
Yep, there he goes. Any minute now, Sherry. At this door, I swear to God.
Nice work, Sherry.
Do they really think you're necessary? I'm inclined to disagree.
Sherry, you hanging in there?
Am I behind you?
Atta girl. us out of here! Worth a try!
Okay, give me that one. And that one. I need to save those two spots.
8 minutes until detonation.
Oh, may God have mercy on my soul. We're gonna make the two health work. That's the goal here.
What are you doing? I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
Bullshit. You are not always careful. If you're always careful, we wouldn't be in this mess right now. Hope you know that.
Make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Damn.
Claire, you don't have any idea where he is, so let's not worry about him, okay? That'd be too easy, Claire. You know it. Does that do anything? Nope. Why are you always doing so much damage to me, Jesus? This helped me like in any way. Please go down. Oh, here he comes again. What the fuck are you doing? Okay, well, I'm done with you now. Of course. Punk ass bitch. Hope you're happy. Of course, we already know he's not done yet, so. Oh, joy of joys.
Claire! It's okay. I'm here. We're getting out of here.
Claire, I hope you know just how lucky you got. And you could have been out of here so much sooner if you hadn't gone with this stupid-ass detour. Thing for Leon, to be honest.
So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see your house.
See?
Good. Zai? Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
Claire, aren't you like 19?
I told you to make it, didn't
I? You did.
Who's this?
This? This is Sherry.
Okay.
Okay.
Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
I know you two literally just met, but here, you go and babysit her while I go and deal with the dangerous shit. Yeah, we got time. We got time. Don't fire until you see its one eye.
You gotta stop meeting like this.
Well, keep coming closer.
Cause I got a hell of a lot more.
I'm not firing until I see your eyeball.
For fuck's sake, how the hell are you still kicking?
Take the pain in the ass, that's how. Will, where's your eye? Please, I need to see your eye. There we go. Give you everything I got. No, it's okay, Leon. Take your time.
Give me your hand!
Every Resident Evil game has to have some kind of explosion. It's the way it always ends.
So, are you guys like boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
Don't get your hopes up, Claire. He will never want you.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
Get her out of here. Where? Leon, where? Why are you always saying stupid shit? Where would they go?
If it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
Yes, random rookie cop from Dead City and younger sister of former cop.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Yes, I'm sure the two of you will make a great team with taking down a global conglomerate.
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
Oh, there we go. That was Claire. Claire B. Completed even faster than Leon. I'm going to assume that we made around 2 hours 20 minutes. It's going to be my guess. But you guys know how this works. I'll be back when the credits are done rolling, so... ERB, guys.
There's two sides to every story. The defeat of the pain of the glory. It all burns away. But how did it go so wrong? Now it's all gone. Forget yesterday. It ain't worth the pain. It ain't worth the pain. The pain of remembering.
Hey, what do you know? I was pretty close to being right on the nut. 2 hours, 20 minutes, and 2 seconds. Had I not been using the infinite gun, we would be at NS plus rank. But, alright guys, that was Claire B. Claire second, whatever you want to call it. And, I set a new personal record, so I can be proud of that. But, next up we have the Hunk campaign, the 4-up survivor. I've only ever played that once. I'm not super familiar with it. I'll probably get to work on that in the next day or two. I might take a little break before doing that because I've been playing this game a lot, but we'll see. We shall see how I'm feeling. But until then, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope you guys have been enjoying the series in general. And, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get on out of here. It's currently 3:45 in the morning, and, I'm starting to get a bit of a headache, so. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, have a wonderful night. Hope you guys are getting a lot more sleep than I am. Hope you guys are eating better than I am right now. And, I'll see you guys in our next session. Bye-bye.